even look like
They straight pipe
everything. A guy in Miami did the whole thing.
Yeah.
You can't really drive, can you? I don't know. He just.
Thank you.
one touch here, slides this forward, your seat will go forward.
You're making decent money.
And then I'm 6 feet tall. This is a crossover. I can stand up and sit down in the back of the room.
Great. Is he apprentice or journey?
Yeah. I put six people in here. Anyway, it's faster than I can get at the door, and it has autopilot, so it literally drives itself every single day. I am an autopilot every single day.
Oh, really?
And I never have to go to big gas.
Junior's one of the guys.
It's super fun.
Oh, that's good.
When you're comfortable, put your foot in. You got it?
So I just put my foot on the brake and the door closed.
Don't put your blame on me.
It's wicked. You look up.
I'm only one call away.
Wow.
I'll be there to save the day. Superman got nothing on me.
So you can stand up and then sit. Okay, I see. Yeah, that's cool.